at Al Caniglia Field tonight. The third-ranked Nebraska-Omaha football team hosted a Thursday night special. In order to accommodate a national cable television network, the Mavs moved their game with South Dakota up from Saturday. The final North Central Conference home game for UNO, and the Mavs strike first in this one. Zach Miller, a one-yard touchdown run. He had 162 yards rushing on the night and two touchdowns, 7-0 UNO. The defense comes up big, too. South Dakota's Amos Allen, leading the nation in rushing, gets smacked by Jeff Satter and Randy Cush. Jacob Chandler recovers the fumble. The Mavs are in business a few plays later. Brian McNeil takes the pitch and scores. He had 166 yards rushing and two touchdowns. Randy Cush would add a punt return touchdown before halftime, and the Mavs win it 41-14, and they improve to 9-0 on the year as they clinch at least a share of the North Central Conference title.